Arrived at a campsite in the UP, Big Knob campsite.
Yeah, it just lost sand up to a trail there, and then it kind of wise, so probably access for, you know, one of these people.
Right.
Connects. I mean, they'd be shitty if someone went right next to us.
No, she's dirty.
I gotta pee.
We're gonna stay here for the night until we get to Kitch-iti-kipi Lake tomorrow.
Hey, go to the campsite.
Day number one of our UP trip. So we finally got things set up, and now we're gonna start a fire.
See what happens there, I guess.
The bugs are bad here. That's all I can say.
We'll see what you say in a couple.
And tomorrow we're gonna go to Lake I'll put a translation of that on the video here. And it is a lake that you can see right down to the bottom, supposedly.
It's a spring.
A spring. Why do I keep saying lake? Well, they call it lake.
Michigan's largest.
They call it lake. Kitch-iti-kipi.
Yeah, I know.
So why are you correcting me when I say lake?
Because it's the largest spring. There's a spring there that fills it.
Is it a lake?
It's a spring. I didn't say it wasn't.
So can we shut the car off now? The car has been running this whole time to charge our phones, because for some reason it's charging really slowly. My phone was, at least. Like good old hot dogs. All right, no grease on the lens. After we eat, we'll check out the lake, which is right behind here. And then,
is the lake still connected? Pretty looking. Kind of looks like a butterfly.
Yeah, it does. That's what I was gonna say.
There is a picnic table down there.
Oh.
We get our dinner. Grab it quick.
Yeah.
thought that log came flying up.
Piece of your hair, but yeah, it's pretty great. It's pretty great. Loaded by a bunch of huge lakes. Yep. Sent on a mission to try and get some firewood. So what I decided to do was drive a little further down the road we came in and see if I can find some firewood that way. So there's a little pathway here. Wow, I look like white trash with this fucking tank top and flannel. So we'll just roll down here, see if we see any decently sized down trees or branches and wood. All right, so she went off to try to find some more firewood because it's her turn. Surprisingly, we didn't see any place along the way here that had firewood for sale. And I kind of thought that would be a given considering where we are. It's starting to get late. Sun is officially going down. And we just had a relaxing day today. Just kind of cooked a meal, sat by the beach for a little while. Gonna get to bed early because we want to be up early, catch the sunrise, head over to that weird named lake, spring, whatever. And because we're gonna kind of have a free day tomorrow to do that and whatever else we come across, so. And then, again, finding another campsite. Hopefully it's a Friday night, so hopefully it's going to be not too difficult. If that backfires, we'll have to load everything up into the front of the car. And hopefully we can make it all fit. And then sleep in the back of the car somewhere. So, but we're going to get this fire kicking back up here with what wood, that little wood that we got. And enjoy the rest of the night, and then I'll see you all in the morning. Good morning, everybody. Of course, I got up late to see the sunrise, but this is something amazing. You got the rain, and you got the sun. So yeah, beautiful sunrise this morning. Makes it all worth it. Now we're just gonna head back, brush teeth, do all that hygienic stuff, cook some breakfast, and then we're gonna get on the road. Looks like beautiful day. Looks like rain on the way. Beautiful day. Rain on the way. You decide, because some people think rain is just the most beautiful thing.
So do we want to take this off and set it down somewhere else?
Breakfast scramble. Okay. Done. Greasy eggs.
Tomatoes.
To boot.
Onions and peppers.
Yeah, it's not very fancy, but it's breakfast food.
We got tortillas scrambled. We got cheese.
Tortilla, so. Yes, so after breakfast, clean clothes, and a nice morning dump, we are on the way to Kitch-iti-kipi. This line is backing up. So yeah, there was nothing but a huge crowd at Kitch-iti-kipi, so... And now we're gonna go to some weird alchemy shop where people still make potions and cauldrons. Big Lake Campground, and this time we brought wood.
Well, I found some bug spray.
This is pretty nice. We do have a trash can right next to the site. State Forest Campgrounds are like a box of chocolates. Never know what you're gonna get.
We have individuals. Is that some secret moose
bad place. All the sound is coming from that way, where there's a big family camping. So there's a little thunderstorm going over and it's sprinkling a little bit. Other than that, just trying to keep the fire going. There's the thunder. I knew I'd catch some. Nice, calming, and relaxful. That dog has been barking for like an hour. Yep. It is actively sprinkling again. Fun. Just a very light sprinkle, but hopefully it doesn't keep up. Funny over there. Warming up lunch. For dinner. I already have the pizza in there. It's not that wet over here, though.
pan crust.
Good morning, everyone. I'm not sure if you can hear from this camera, but that dog's still going. And it's been going for about an hour. Not cool. And it's about 7. So it's been at least since 6 o'clock in the morning. But, yeah. Fun stuff.